The only way that we're going to see peace and security and justice for the Israelis and the Palestinian people is through a political and diplomatic solution.